My name is Bilge. I am 21 years old. I am from Trabzon. I am a student in Gümüşhane University.
My name is Gamze. I am 22 years old. I am from Izmir, but I am living in Gümüşhane for 3 years because I am studying at Gümüşhane University.
I am İrem. I am 21 years old. I am from Çanakkale. However, I am living in Gümüşhane for 3 years because I am studying at Gümüşhane University.
I study at Emergency and Disaster Management Department. I attended prep classes 2 years ago.
I studied Emergency and Disaster Management Department. I was in prep class 2 years ago. The period of our education is 5 years and it includes English prep class for a year.
I am studying Emergency and Disaster Management. I attended the prep class 2 years ago. Including the prep class, we have to study for 5 years.
I think education in the prep classes was very efficient for me because it was very fun and I liked English.
In my humble opinion, it was so fun and rich. When I start the prep class, I thought that I wouldn't be able to learn anything here. But on the contrary, I learned lots of things about English. I even acted in a play in our activities. And I wrote an English diary for the first time in my life.
From my point of view, it was so high quality. We learned lots of things about English language. We did a lot of activities with my classmates. For example, acting in a play, writing a diary, and so on. English prep classes are necessary for our department because disasters are universal and we need language for communication.
I couldn't speak English before prep classes. Thanks to the prep class, I can deal with foreign people that I meet in my country.
My English level was terrible before the prep class. I was able to say just yes, no, but after the prep class, my English level got better. Now I can understand foreign movies and songs, and it makes me happy.
I was able to learn English in prep class because I studied very hard and I spoke English 7 hours a day in the prep class. Also, I wrote essays and I listened to some English podcasts and songs. My English level got better day by day in the prep class.
Learning English was definitely with the support of our instructors. I think they are talented in teaching.
I think our teachers taught us valuable knowledge. They are so precious for me.
In my opinion, our instructors are good at their department.
Our department requires knowing English because we will work disaster areas and maybe we will help many people whose languages are different. And English is a universal language. For these reasons, knowing English will affect my career positively.
I want to help all people around the world, so I must speak English very well for good communication. Also, I need English for my academic career.
I think prep class students should study regularly. They should read English books and watch English series.
I think prospective students should study systematically and learn new words. They can also watch movies and try to understand dialogues.
New students should study every day, and English is a language, not a lesson like history. So it is enjoyable, they should know that. For me, prep class is the best year of our education.